A lot of money and a sense of satisfaction are waiting for someone tonight who can help solve a murder in Long Beach. Tony Valdez has a story in tonight's edition of LA's Most Wanted.
For this edition of LA's Most Wanted, most of the members of LaShawn Phils' family were dressed for the occasion, wearing black tees with his picture on them. The one LaShawn Phils was wearing read, "In loving memory of my big brother," on the front. In back were the very first and the very last photos taken of them together. The last one was from about a month before his murder on Wednesday, January 11th, 2012. LaShawn was killed in an older part of Long Beach where there are plenty of bungalows and a park on tree-lined 14th Street at Cedar Avenue.
About 3:56 that morning, our patrol units get called in regards to shots being fired. And when our patrol units respond, they find LaShawn down on the street.
Basically
a little bit right by the crosswalk. They find him down. He has some gunshots. They call the paramedics. The paramedics then arrive. He's still alive. They pick him up, take him to St. Mary's, and at St. Mary's, he was pronounced dead.
Mm. Was he able to say anything?
No.
So what do you suppose he was doing here then?
I do not know. I don't know.
But I wonder, did you think he felt comfortable in this neighborhood or not comfortable?
Obviously, he was in this neighborhood. I don't see why he would be comfortable. 6 months beforehand, he was jumped. Hospitalized, put in intensive care. So I really don't know why he would come back to this neighborhood.
You've been a police officer for how long?
22 years.
So with all of that experience, what does your gut tell you about what may have happened here?
I think my gut is telling me that he was in this neighborhood because he used to live here, maybe visiting somebody that he knows. Mm-hmm. When he leaves, he probably gets confronted by somebody. Maybe an argument ensues, and that's when the crime occurs.
A phone call tonight to Crime Stoppers at 1-800-222-TIPS, especially an anonymous one, could help Detective Beagle clear up all those maybes. It could also be worth $10,000 to the person with the right information, whatever that may be. Someday, LaShawn's son, who was 8 months old when LaShawn was murdered, is going to want to know what happened and if there was any justice.
Whoever sees this and you know anything, I ask that you come forward. You're somebody's child, just like he was. You're possibly somebody's parent, just like he was. I just ask that you speak for it because I wouldn't wish this on my worst enemy. I'm cool. I'm good.
If you do know something, you'll never be able to walk away from it. The knowledge will haunt you until or unless you do the right thing. And remember, there's a $10,000 reward. 1-800-222-TIPS. On the trail of LA's Most Wanted, Tony Valdez, Fox 11 News.